During my time here in Sierra Leone, it's been a pretty fascinating experience. Just completely different to anything I've ever seen or experienced before. Completely different from my life back at home. My name's Jack. I've been here in McKinney for 3 weeks now, and I've joined the after-school program, which involves helping as an assistant for the local teachers here. So part of the program involves structuring what the children do during the week. Towards the beginning of the week, there's more of a focus on academic work with the children, reading, writing, mainly in English. And towards the end, we involve the children in arts and crafts, games, and confidence building exercises, usually in public speaking or drama related games and activities. During the week, mainly busy meeting locals, the local children, and then the weekends have been filled with trips to the beach, to local towns. Just been extraordinary, really. Just a fascinating way to travel around a country like Sierra Leone that I wouldn't normally come to as a tourist, but something like the work I've done with Street Child has really helped me discover and learn about this part of the world.